Well, we find ourselves today in the middle of what is supposed to be Storm Gareth, and rather fittingly, this BSA C15 trail bike belongs to somebody called Gareth. And I've been doing some work on it, and I think it's time to go for a little ride. We'll start off on the main road and turn off up into the back lanes and finish off coming down the Roman Road. I think it's the ideal sort of bike for it, so let's see how we get on. There were quite a lot of small things wrong with it and out of adjustment and loose and so on. Hopefully it'll be much better now. Let's give it a go and find out. Very windy. May even be bits of trees and branches and stuff down, so I might have to turn back possibly, but hopefully we'll do the full loop. Fuel on, take the carburettor. Right. Let's go. Bike all covered in mud. This was a council maintained road one time, but they gave up on it. set a tick over on this. It's sort of speeded up a little bit, so I'll have to deal with that. But that'll be quite easy to do. Not the liveliest BSA 250 I've ridden. I'm not even sure if it's getting full throttle, so I'll check that. But it's running nicely. All the gears and clutch and everything work smoothly. Got to put a bit of effort into the back brake. But all around a nice little bike. And notice I call it a trail bike rather than a trials bike. I mean, the gearing is way too high for it to be a serious trials bike, and it need other modifications too. But it's a nice little fun Greenlaner, and I think we're nearly ready to let the owner have it back. Although I think I better give it a bit of a clean as well. Got a bit of muck on it on the Roman road there. But yeah, nice fun little bike.